you don't need to know what torque means. But a test drive will show you how it feels.